Why should we support our local humane shelter, you might ask? Well, let me tell you why.
In my opinion, we should support our local humane shelter because animals are in desperate need of help. They need our help with things like food, treats, kitty litter, toys, and cleaning supplies. The pets can also use a friend to come by to walk and play with them.
Did you know that only one out of every 10 dogs born will find a permanent home? The main reasons animals are in shelters are because owners give them up or they are lost or stray animals.
People might think that there are only cats and dogs in the shelters. However, there are more animals like rabbits, birds, guinea pigs, ferrets, and turtles.
You may not know what animal you should get, but have no worries. The staff will help you choose just the right one.
Shelter animals are checked by veterinarians and given shots to help them stay healthy.
I enjoy animal shelters because they take care of the pets who do not have homes. However, shelters have a limited amount of space and money to take care of their animals.
Now you know why you should help our local animal shelter. Our pet food and supply drive begins March 8th, so get ready to be a hero and help the pets.
Cats like mouses, cats like meat, cats like boxes, cats like sleep, cats like lasers, cats like running, cats like birds, cats like
kitty go, kitty go, kitty meow it on the floor, kitty go, kitty go, kitty meow it on the floor.
Cats like cuddling, cats like rats, cats like playing, cats like hats, cats like pianos, cats like jumping, cats like sunshine, cats like scratching.
Who let the gods out?